contact.
So excited.
Think we got our first cowbird for the year.
Oh, really?
See, these two are just ginormous in comparison to the other two.
Yeah. Oh, okay, and they're just two and they're about colors.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it could just be that they have to dance later, but.
Oh,
it's
pretty good, I
yeah.
A big baby.
There is a brown-headed cowbird that was called Nectar Appetizer. The parents are really lazy. They can lay their eggs in another bird's nest and then let the other parents do all the work. So that's what I think two of the birds are, two bigger ones. I think the smaller two.
The other one is a lot
yeah. Yeah, I'm guessing that they're wrens, would be my guess. And if you want to just take me in.
Anything about it, I'm pretty solid. Really, really good. Yum. Oh, so pretty.
Okay. I'm just saying right now we are pretty much at capacity. So there's a howl nature center, but that's all we have is howl. There are some folks that are close to me, but I'm not sure if they'd be willing to do adults. For the most part, they should be founders. So there are some folks in Oakland County, so we can try them if they'd be willing to do it.
But
the bastard folks might
no,
be willing to do
that.
It all. Let's start there. We need a couple phone numbers, so that's really up to help you out. We'll see what we can do on our end, and please give me advice overnight if you have to get back to people. That's how I just plan. Was it you?